Hello children, let us revise the words that you learned in the last class. The words you already read are kit and lid, right? Can you read the words once again using phonic sounds? Let's do it together. Repeat after Miss. Children, we are going to read the words using phonic sounds. K-I-D, kid. Now, we are going to combine the sounds of letter I and D together. K-I-D, kid. And finally, we are going to combine the sounds of the three letters together and read kid. Now, let's move on to the next word. L-I-D, lid. Now, we are going to combine the sounds of letter I and D together and read L-I-D, lid. And finally, the sounds of three letters together, lid. Now, the next word, B-I-G, big. B-I-G, big, big. E-G, fig. Ig, fig, fig. B-I-N, bin. B-I-N, bin, bin. Now, the next word. E-N, fin. In, fin, fin. Now, we are going to the next set of letters. Children, read using phonic sounds. P, I, N, pin. P, in, pin, pin. T, I, N, tin. In, tin, tin. Hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. Lip, lip. Lip, lip, lip. Eat, hit. It, hit, hit. P, eat, pit. P, it, pit, pit. Dear parents, all these words are three-letter words which follow the pattern consonant, vowel, consonant. You can see that all the above CVC words have short vowel I at the center. So, these words are the family words of short vowel I. Please make your child practice the words using phonic sounds of each letter. Children, there is a reading activity for you. Have a look at the worksheet. The worksheet says, read the word by using the phonic sound. Here, you have all the words we have read before. What you have to do is that, with your pointer finger, touch each letter when you read. I'll show you one. K, I, D, kid. K, I, D, kid. Kid. L, I, D, lid. L-I-D, lid, lid. Continue reading the other words in the same way and practice at home daily. See you in the next class. Bye.